Thousands of people gathered in Nagpur city to celebrate the 130-year-old Kali Marbat festival, where devotees take out a procession of effigies meant to represent evil forces and eventually burn it. The festival is celebrated a day after the bullock festival of Pola started 1880 in the eastern part of the city. The tradition was that men carry marbats or clay effigies of Kali and Pivli during a procession on the streets. A devotee, Arun Amul Sindhe, said that the festival brought together people from various sections of the society.
अलग अलग बढ़ गए होते हैं, कई सारे सोशल और पॉलिटिकल इश्यूज होते हैं, कई सारी प्रॉब्लम्स होती हैं, तो ऐसा कहते हैं कि उसके बढ़ गए बनाए जाते हैं और उसके प्रति जो विरोध है वो दर्शाया जाता है.
While the Kali Marbat represent Bhonsla queen Bankabai who surrendered to British power, the Pivli Marbat, which originally symbolized atrocities of the British rulers, today stood for social evils like corruption and epidemics. Correspondent Saurabh Joshi from Nagpur for ANI.